In Florida, there's no designated age for a child to testify or to make a designation of where the child wants to live. Typically, however, the court may consider the preference of the child if the court first determines that the child is of sufficient intelligence and maturity. Generally, though, a child of about the age 14 or 15 and above may be able to express their preference to the court.